name is Chilekwa Lawrence Mwamba. I was born and raised in Lusaka, Zambia. Zambia is a country in the southern part of Africa. Ever since I was young, I always loved cars. To be exact, I found German cars to be classy and very nice. So because of that, I decided to move to Germany last year because I wanted to do something where if I studied, it was going to be my passion. In that way, I would be motivated to always want to learn something new. Furthermore, there are a lot of universities where I can study from, and it's always good to study, to have a lot of options when you study, because at the end of your studies, you would be more comfortable and proud of yourself. And because of that, I decided to come to Germany. One of the biggest advantages for me about studying in Germany is that the education here is state-funded, so that makes me more comfortable and more motivated to put in more work in my studies. Every time someone has to move to a new country, we always get the anxiety of fitting in and feeling comfortable or having to meet new friends. But thanks to Eurasia, I actually got to learn German to an advanced level that I can understand everything around me, and I actually feel like I've lived here longer. And I would recommend Eurasia because not only have they helped me understand German, but someone can also be helped like to get into university. And not only do they teach a language, but they also prepare you for the entry exams into university. I was really motivated when I found out that when you study in Germany and you do your foundation year, you don't have to do a lot of subjects, but instead when you're doing your foundation year, it focuses on what faculty you would want to major in at the end of your studies. So at the moment, I'm only studying chemistry, physics and mathematics, because at the end of the studies, I would love to do automotive engineering. A student colleague is a foundation year that is divided into different fields. There's the faculty of science, faculty of business, faculty of humanities. So I'm actually pursuing the faculty of science because I would love to be an automobile engineer at the end of the studies. I can on any day actually advise someone to study in Germany because you don't only study, it's not only in a university, but there's also a Hochschule. So the difference between a Hochschule and a university is that in a university you'll be a lot and the lecturer doesn't know you, but in a Hochschule you'll be lesser and then it's easy for the lecturer to focus on you. There are a lot of universities where one can pick from, and everyone knows that Germany is always one of the best in engineering or in technique. Since I've lived in Berlin, I've learned a lot and I've met people from different walks of life who've helped me enrich my knowledge. And I'm actually very comfortable to advise everyone to come to Germany because it's not only about technique, it's also about art and meeting new people. So during my stay here, I've met people from Asia and everywhere from the world that have actually taught me a lot, and I'm still open-minded to learning. When you want to come to Germany, I would advise you to contact Eurasia Institute, which is an institute that will help you to come to Germany with your visa process and everything. From me, it's going to be bye-bye and see you in Germany.